You always pass failures in the way towards success. The person who has never come across failures in life, how will he know the importance of success? Because the things which success doesn't teach us, failure does. So you should always adapt the real sportsman spirit. And what is the real sportsman spirit? To prepare to win, to put your efforts to win, and to be successful. But yes, when you fail, to also digest those failures, to learn lessons from those failures, and then to get up and never give up again. So we get experience from our failures, we get lessons from our failures, and if we make those lessons as an experience of our life, then nobody can defeat us. Failures are the pillars to success. Take failures positively, because sometimes failures are not to drag you back in your life, but to make you more capable and efficient. When the tiger wants to hunt for his prey, he first takes 2 steps backwards and then jumps on his prey. That means if life is dragging you 2 steps backwards, it does not mean life is pulling you backward. That means life is preparing you for a better opportunity. लहरों से डर के नैया पार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती।